Facebook dropshipping is about to become a whole lot better. Shopify recently announced its partnership with Facebook and Instagram with their app called Shop Pay. This means that all Shopify merchants selling both across Facebook and Instagram will be able to collect payments using that app, which is the first time Shop Pay is being made available outside of Shopify's platform. The reason behind this merge is probably because of a 36% growth rate increase in monthly active users from Facebook and Instagram using Shopify's channel integration. According to Shopify, Facebook is one of the most popular marketing and sales channels for merchants. So, what exactly is Shop Pay? Shop Pay is a fast and easy way to receive and send payments online, just like using PayPal, Stripe, and other online payment methods. But why do we need Shop Pay? I have at least a few good answers for that. For one, it fully integrates with Facebook and Instagram. So if you have a Shopify store connected to any one of those platforms, integration is fast and easy. The second reason is user experience. Customers can easily track their orders, open quick and easy return requests, track their previous orders and receipts, all through the Shopify Pay app. The third reason is with Shop Pay, your customers can buy now and pay later. You will be receiving your payments right away. This is very similar to how credit card companies work. For the end user, it's very, very practical. And for us sellers, us merchants, we don't really care because we're receiving the full payment instantly at the same time. Last but not least, Shop Pay will help us get more traffic and more sales, with more than 57 million shoppers all around the world that are already using this payment method. Plus, mobile conversion rates increased by about 11% higher when compared to any other checkout method. Now, you're probably telling yourself, okay, I get it. I need to use the Shop Pay app, but how do I do it? Well, for one, it's only going to be available right now for Instagram, and only in the next upcoming weeks, it will also be available for your Facebook shop. You will know that it's ready once you have the Shop Pay app available in your payment settings in your Facebook shop. The development teams on Shop Pay are working on it as fast as possible as we speak to get this feature rolling. As we've mentioned in our previous videos, Facebook fully supports dropshipping, and this update comes to show you how we are only in the beginning of the Facebook dropshipping era. One final thing about the Shop Pay app update is it's only available for US residents for sending and receiving payments. So if you are not a US resident, it's not available to you at this time. It might be soon, you never know, but if you are a US resident, this update is for you. Now, whether you are a US resident or not, stay with us to stay ahead of your competition and in your dropshipping journey. Join us on Upvotee at feedback.autods.com to vote for the next feature that you want to see on AutoDS, and we will listen. And last but not least, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to always stay updated on important updates and everything else that we have going on in the dropshipping world. Thank you, and see you in the future videos.